Why, hello, Blue.
I figured since it was raining out today, I'd bring him in and let him get some swimming done. It's a little tub, but he can swim in it. Huh, Blue?
Come here, Blue. Come here. Come here, Blue. Come on. Come over here.
No, come over here. Come here.
Come here.
Not listening to me, huh? He's hissing.
Are you hissing?
Huh? Okay, he's a little upset.
Are you upset with me? Huh?
I don't know why.
Why are you upset? Help, Blue?
I'm letting him go swimming and that's how he treats me. Come on over here, Blue. Come on. Come on. Come on over here. Come here. Come here. I think I'm holding too many things. I have the flashlight and the camera. You probably don't understand what's going on. I'm Blue. It's the only thing I can figure out. All right, say goodbye. Well, no, don't say goodbye. I'll turn off the light. There we go. Is that better? Huh?
Come over here. Come on. Come on. Come over here.
You see, it's 85 degrees. According to this thing.
Huh, Blue? 85 degrees?
Well, I don't want to get my hands all wet. I'd reach in there. And show you his tail. But I have the long sleeves on because of his claws. Come boy.
Why don't you come over here? Huh? Come here. Come here, Blue. Come here.
Well, he's as long as the bathtub, if anybody wants to know how long he is. That's my Blue Tail Monitor Blue. All right, now you can say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye.
How's it going, Blue? Huh? Well, he had a bath, so I thought I'd bring him out here and get him. Look at his tail. Get him some sun. Let him enjoy the sun since it came out. Hey. How you doing, huh? Huh? There you are. Watch him go to sleep. Go to sleep, Blue. Well, trying to get him used to the cars and everything. Go to sleep, Blue. Oh, the car just ran down the road. Oh, Blue, it's all right. It's all right. See his tail? Oh, Blue. You like the sun? Huh? Do you like the sun? Do you? Huh? So, yeah, I like the sun. Okay. I like them colors right there. Say goodbye.